I used to be the flashing star, chilling with cash and cars, but somewhere lost my past. It's hard not to combo gym. Redacted Studios.
By Gonzo. What an apt name.
Redacted is so good.
This what whole game is name. Redacted.
You know what's not so good? This.
What?
Really?
What do we collectively know about Afro Samurai?
I know that Sam Jackson's in it, and the animation is
fantastic.
Yeah,
that black guy's in it. Yeah.
And the story is total trash.
I know that Lucy Liu plays a girl with large breasts.
His girlfriend.
And you played to 13%. You played a lot.
I did not. Yes.
Why did you play?
Yes!
Wait!
Beautiful.
Why was that guy there? Oh, shit.
Oh, great. Great.
The dialogue to 100%.
No subtitles.
Awesome. Okay. Great.
That's how you know a game is good. There's Kuma.
This is the most unpolished game I've played since I worked playing unfinished
the
games.
The floating menus and loading and text. This is all very X-Blig.
That didn't even say okay. It said Okan. Because
yeah, maybe
the font
was
yeah, no, I'm shitting on their font is what I'm doing.
There's Afro.
This is how you save money.
I didn't know what you were.
Oh, poor Yuri Lowenthal.
So, Pat, the headband concept was the coolest.
Yeah, absolutely.
It is cool, right?
Just, I want it. Give it to
anyone can get the number two, and only the number two can challenge the number one.
And the number one is,
and that was just like an
godlike
and immortal.
That was super cool. Everything else, fucking forget.
So, Willie, what are you saying? Is that you think that Afro Samurai should have been delivered in another medium? Perhaps a read and listen videotape cassette?
Like a picture book?
Perhaps a pop-up book?
Oh, that'd be nice.
Yeah, a pop-up book. Lucy Liu characters' movies just jump out.
Slide. Dude, at least Marlo Briggs had like
money
and scenes while they were saving money.
Yeah, this game looks like it had even less money to work with, which is saying something.
Hey, remember, I think this was at a show that we went to, right? We walked by. I think it was something that maybe, I think it was at PAX East, and I said, hey, Wooly, look at that, Afro Samurai. And I looked and Wooly was gone.
Dude,
he ran extra quick.
Afro Samurai upsets me, like, at the core.
It should have been the coolest
because
thing in the world.
It should have, if it stuck to being a wallpaper and maybe, like, t-shirts.
Yeah.
A concept album.
Right? Yes. Like, just a weird visual thing that never actually gets elaborated upon.
Tops, like an 8-minute short.
But never elaborate on it.
The short's just an adaptation of pictures.
I watched that second movie, dude. I don't know what happened.
Why would you?
What was it called?
Because I needed to know.
Look at those walls I'm going to climb.
Yep.
Oh, look, my God. Wait, what is this?
It's animatic art.
This is like right after like when he beats Kuma and he just gets knocked down and Darth Vader face is just left in the snow.
Wait, Kuma's a Darth Vader face?
That's Kuma.
Yeah.
I forgot.
Kuma used to be his best friend.
Yeah.
And then he gets turned into Raiden.
This does not look like the kind of thing that should be fun.
Except Raiden with the Kanye West head on it.
In most games, the snow would move at least
this
animatic.
This is a goddamn series of concept art.
What it should have stayed as!
We didn't actually mention it. But this game has been pulled from all digital distribution services by the company.
That's correct.
Because they said they felt like they delivered a shit product.
And all the money has been handed back.
And they refunded everyone
at the same
time.
I have to look to see because this is on my PS4.
Yeah.
I got it right when it came out just to see.
Because you knew.
This is the worst. And I went, I'll just keep it on my PS4.
Oh, poor Yuri.
But imagine if I had it, you wouldn't get this amazing video.
Look, Liam, you can play. Oh. This doesn't look very good.
It doesn't.
It doesn't.
You're not even wrong.
Look at how like shiny she is.
Pick up that yen.
Well, again, this is the type of feel you'd
like
expect
it.
To see a
What happened?
I just happened to be holding the stick, and like I guess I was running.
Because it was an
during
cut
the cutscene.
During the end of the cutscene.
I love it.
Ah,
the mark
good.
Of a true indie game.
Okay, back to the.
Beautiful.
Can I skip?
Please save us, Sam Jackson.
Okay, you can skip a little bit. Sam Jackson's not in this.
Do you think he was tricked into this too?
That girl is hellish looking. Look, she's got like this Alex face.
She's got
she looks like a little sister from Big Dad.
Yeah, but worse.
But worse, yeah.
You're totally right. Even the color
even
of
the
like,
glow.
Yeah, it's exactly the same.
The
it's that Unreal Engine glow.
The unworldly shimmer.
What is that? Kuma Master Atwood?
That's.
You now have the Kuma chip.
Oh, I got the upgrade system. Okay. They did not give me a chance to hit option. Oh no, you can go into it in cutscenes.
The dojo.
Wow.
Yeah, there we go.
Okay.
Shouldn't most dojos look like a dojo and not this metaphysical white world? Nah.
Oh my god, that looks terrible.
What are you talking about?
Great camera
That's
work.
Great. So the camera tries to center you on the targeted enemy. So
and
if
then
you run over
go
them,
away.
Yeah, if you
that
run over them.
Even, he was just moving, dancing around, and the guy fell apart.
He's not touching the model when he swings the sword.
At the very least, if everything else is going to be bad, the combat should be not bad.
Shades of the Samurai Champloo game.
I mean, like, I felt worse, but this is... Shut.
It's down there.
This is really down there.
You should probably put your fucking head on so your design doesn't look like shit.
That seems like a general texture that's included.
Yeah, no, that
looks indie developer.
That really looks like a base level Unreal asset.
Doesn't it look like it was purchased from the store?
The app
like,
store.
Well, I think that came with the engine.
You even one step lower. Because
this is Unreal, right? This isn't Unity.
Oh, look, there's laser beams.
It didn't say Unreal at the start.
Oh, you're right. It's some.
I think this game actually was made in Unity because I remember seeing this in the Unity database.
Oh, wow.
It's the redacted.
And maybe you're right, Wooly.
Maybe I'm right.
Because it. And that doesn't look
like,
custom.
It's not even regular ice. There's a path within the very obvious ice model. Oh, like, yeah. So for those wondering, this is basically like we're roulette's watching a dodo bird.
Yeah.
And that it's you're.
That's
you're,
not ice.
You're
why
never
can
gonna
you climb
see
on
it
that?
Again.
Oh.
Did you just die?
Hurt me more.
Oh, God,
why?
It sounds like the fucking.
Why?
Ninja.
What?
He's remembering.
He's remembering the loading screen of the world.
So,
map.
Wait. So
how many fonts? Count them!
One, two, three.
Afro's betrayal.
Remember when that happened? I don't.
We're going.
Yeah, back
we're
when
bringing
it human.
Back to the basics.
I feel like repeatedly pointing out that I watched all of it, can't remember any of it. What about that something about your TV show?
This is what you have for your cutscene when your cutscene's 9 months away from being done.
Yes, yeah. This is embarrassing.
This is
Gino.
Staggeringly cheap looking.
That's fine. Don't worry about it.
You know what Afro Samurai should have been?
We're unfinished.
It should have been
a
dream that Riley
has. Oh, great.
It should have been a dream that Riley has in an episode of the Boondocks.
Yes. Yes, it should. What is happening?
Well, it's so slow. It's so
video
slow.
Games are happening.
They're doing a slow-mo enemy intro. You know?
But in the slow-mo, you're...
Swindlers of progress.
Yeah. In the slow-mo, you're able to
here?
See how they're ice
Oh, yeah, they
skating.
Can walk up the walls. Yeah. Yeah, oh yeah.
Oh
yeah, that multi-platform fighting works really well.
Jump in the water, kill yourself.
Why do they?
Just do it.
It'll checkpoint me back to the beginning of the game.
I
want to
see it.
Fine.
Damn it! It's gone so that they didn't have to drain the lake to get into the hollow ship.
Oh, wow!
You know what? I genuinely think that's probably a storyboard where there was supposed to be an animation there.
Oh, totally.
And then they just.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah! Feeling good!
Feeling good about being potentially good.
Use sword slashes.
No. Actually, I might be stuck.
Oh, yeah!
That's just as good!
I'm stuck. Yeah, I gotta checkpoint out of here.
Wait, you just moved.
You just moved a little bit, hold on.
No, I didn't.
Oh.
Beautiful.
Yeah, you get
Wasn't his
arrow.
Master just called Master?
Yeah.
Or something like that? Like his actual name?
I believe his name was Master Shifu.
Or like Sword Master. It was something.
That's good. That's good, Matt. That's good.
20 years later, that skill point lasted.
Man, you know what this makes me realize when I'm listening to this hip hop in the fucking track in the soundtrack?
Oh.
It makes me realize
they're giving us dialogue over text,
over art,
over
baked.
It's making me realize that Anarchy Reigns and Mad World are like diamonds.
Yeah.
Those games are gems.
Yeah.
Oh,
I'm gonna pay you in exposure.
The artist checks is like,
goodwill.
It seems that my album sales have gone
This is a
down.
Good idea.
Good.
This
yeah.
is a really good idea yeah. what they're doing right
now. Yeah,
this is cool. And that's good fire.
That's actually fun because it makes you look like
that fire is actually really good.
Or a manga.
Yeah, that's actually
in fact,
a really cool idea that just doesn't pan out.
They should have probably made the fire shittier looking because it contrasts with the rest of the environment.
The game.
Like, what if we just started calling Wooly dreads?
Yeah.
We just start calling people what their hair
you
is.
You know, people do call me dread. Like. Singular.
The edge of that arrow
as
wasn't
as
drawn
as a nickname,
because
that's
the
what
end
you
of
call
the,
people.
The canvas.
Okay.
But the difference is, what if my parents called me Dread?
Yeah.
What's gonna fall on you? Oh, just stuff that was suspended in the air.
Bits of wood, I guess. From what?
There it is.
Who cares?
Ow. Oh, it doesn't hurt you.
Why is there screen tearing happening only on the lighting?
Because...
Because the lighting can't handle it.
I honestly don't even know how that would work.
Well, now that's all the gameplay you get.
Oh, okay.
You don't look it's so just good, a photo fucker. Of a mountain!
Yeah.
Well, the,
from like GIFs!
The rocks too, like, I mean, that's how you storyboard shit, right? You just you photo bash.
You photo bash stuff to achieve your means. I can see the Shutterstock logo right there!
This these had to be storyboards, and they just couldn't do it.
How did this game come out?
Well,
it didn't.
Of course,
you know how?
Birth of the Kuma. Unless it cuts to a scene of Kuma from Tekken doing business. We're going to care.
So let's review the history of black people doing martial arts better than Asian people.
Yeah.
Okay.
You got Ghost Dog.
Okay.
Right.
It's with Forrest Whitaker, right?
Yeah. You've got The Last Dragon. Right?
Yeah, we got QTEs
and Kelly.
No. The Last Dragon, I don't remember the actor's name, but that's where Shonuff comes from.
Yeah. I am the master!
You've
Shonuff!
Exactly. You've got Jim Kelly. That's
what,
a good
what's
example.
Happening?
These are like making you mash the whole time.
I can't
really
tell
annoying.
What the attack is.
There's no transition!
Oberyn Martell it!
Oh!
Okay.
Shonuff is so.
God, I know. Isn't there like.
It's the Shogun of Harlem.
Does Martin Lawrence count in Black Knight?
Oh, shut up. Shut up. We're at chapter 4, but I still don't feel like I've gotten to the gameplay.
Yeah,
this is all intro.
All of it.
Maybe they knew.
And this is, like, episode 1 of 3. There were supposed to be 3,
and
right?
Those have all been canceled.
Yeah.
What? That's crazy. Who would cancel
it? It seems that our valuable Afro Samurai LP is not the big money spinner we originally thought it was.
I guess not.
If confront the pain of failing to save your family. That is one of the best objective markers I've ever seen.
We isolate that shot.
Well, please use that
transparency.
Confront the health of knowing they died alone.
That one's good.
Objective.
Good one. Oh, I remember that guy. He was shit.
I saw you all dead.
Here's your Marlo Briggs.
This is a concept for a scene that's actually super awesome.
Yeah, yeah. With the objective markers that are telling you all these existential things.
It reminds me of Spec Ops, where the loading screens start to lie to you.
Yeah.
So how many different ways has story been conveyed?
Like
there's
4.
The gray animatics, then there's just like text.
There were
voiceovers.
There were the comic panels.
There's the comic panels. There's overlaid on top of gameplay. Then there's in-game cutscenes.
There was the model viewer.
Don't forget that one.
Were you there when we played Altered Beast?
Confront the pain of knowing Afro killed the only father you ever knew. These are getting more elaborate.
I want them to get huge.
Yeah. Wonder if that's the same character model
from
the first game.
Oh my god! I think that was the exact same line read. I think they just reused the audio.
I bet you they could
have.
I bet you that he's not saying anything that's unique to this game.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Even that floating circle prompt clipping through your body, like, it just
the model viewer.
It encapsulates Swordmaster. That was the guy's name. That was the master's name.
That's his name?
That was his name.
Wooly, you called it. Good job. Well, you remembered it, rather.
Like, there's so many elements that go into the feel of a nothing
back
game.
To the dojo, my favorite.
What is this?
Use
what's
master
the
style
game
for
flow?
Long range.
Look, it doesn't hurt anymore.
Why?
Family
why
of zombies.
Why does a girl gotta look like that?
Why is her
why
head
would,
5 sizes too big?
Why would they put the kid's head next
confront
to
confront the reality that everyone you love is dead and their memories are all you have.
Why would they ever put the kid's head next to a normal human head
so
that you can see?
Hey, not this Afro Samurai game. Let's put a character designed by Charles Schultz
God.
In there.
This is a cool idea, this
that
scene.
That one scene
just
was cool.
Yeah. It's just everything's so unfinished.
Maybe they should have.
You want to know what testing a game is like? This is what testing a game is like. This hallway is cool.
Totally. Yeah.
This hallway is one of the only things that looks finished.
Yes.
But then you have her walking inside it, glowing like a fucking ghost. Which, shocker, she's a ghost.
Yeah, Z-Fighting!
I bet you if you, like, look at your save
Z-Fighting might save the world.
Okay, Z-Fighting on objects that are crazy far away because of your level of detail settings, like the Monkey's Skyrim.
Over losing a Tsuru.
That's one thing. Z-Fighting, right next to you in a wall or on a floor? What the fuck are you doing? Quickly, use the guilt to platform.
What is this place? Use the guilt buff. How do the power of
the headbands work? Nice.
Perfect. Okay, but you want to see a good one? When you grab onto these, I assume it was supposed to shake and make an impact.
Yeah.
And there's a big impact effect that just fades in on it and it looks really bad.
Oh, yeah.
See, look, it faded in on the other side too.
I didn't know what that was. I didn't understand what was happening.
Yeah, neither did
I. Look, when I jump on this one, it's gonna fade it in. I'm gonna try to jump on the edge so you can see it.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah. And then it bugs out.
Like it was probably supposed to slam into it.
I've never seen that. Leave it in. Just take it out altogether.
Did you see that shit on the far wall? The texture's flickering in and out.
I was too busy.
Yeah, it's doing it again.
I was too busy looking at that hellish ghoul child. All this time spent looking for me. You've been looking in the wrong direction. Looking out. Is this new? Did they ever say this about headbands? You just go to heaven?
I don't know, but this is a cool room. Yeah. The idea is good.
Whatever will get me out of your game, sir, I'll do it.
Here comes Enrico Pucci.
You can't, can you? I really like this guy.
Yeah, Tom Pauline. He's part of the coolest part.
He's the coolest part of the whole fucking thing.
This guy might be the boss, and thus the most finished part.
I actually super did like him.
Well, I like that
I didn't think he was a
good guy. That first scene where he's a gunslinger, and then Afro's dad's head falls off, and you go, what?
Yeah, and he tosses the head, and he goes,
his name is Justice Willie, you're wrong.
Grow up and come back and fight me.
He's the coolest ever.
He pulls a Beatrix Kiddo on him, rather. Yeah, sure. And for a noble purpose.
And you have killed so many weak men. Shouldn't you just kill him? Just let him talk.
Each life you took. I don't think he'd be able to kill him.
Your actions gave me
substance. This is compelling.
Oh, he's talking to no one. Never mind.
You're behind him.
Are you not compelled?
It's compelling.
Like the dialogue's fine. The presentation is just—it's not finished. You think I made you what you are?
Oh no. It was you. Oh, you chose that. Man.
There now. You chose to worship me. I just lit the way. Thinking about the look on your daddy's face.
Oh, look, it's Afro. Makes me smile.
He tried to warn you. You saw what he said.
It applies to both.
I feel like if you just let this sit, he'll go into his default idle animation.
Kuma's not even in the scene.
No, he's not important to the revenge of Kuma. You think if he hadn't
died, you'd be any different? That afro's nowhere near as long as it should be.
Yeah, it should be gigantic.
Didn't it get longer as the show went on?
Yeah, and like by the end, it was banner sagging. Looking for
options? Yeah,
I like that as a verb. It started better staggering.
You're the son of two fathers. Oh my god. Your blood
father. No, watch more.
Oh, it's gonna be Kuma this time. Too
bad you got After a few more rotations, Sins of the Father's gonna start.
There it is. I guessed it.
We're gonna listen to the whole song. Yeah. But this isn't about you. Come on.
Your name may be on the box, but inside, you're a novelty. Quickly, how do we keep this episode going? In 10 years, how do we make it last? Who will
remember Afro Samurai? Oh yeah! Our
story. That's a different matter. Oh my God! Is this the ending? He's a
star. Probably.
No, shut up.
Probably.
Wait.
No, there's no way.
No way.
There's no way.
This is the end of the episode.
Oh no! Shut up! Shut up! It'll fade to a thing. There's no way.
That's not possible. Flint begat spears. I refuse that. Spears begat bows. Bows begat guns. Guns begat bombs and on and on. No, no, no.
My God.
There's no way. There's no way.
Dude, it totally is.
It can't be. I bet.
How is this a retail disc?
No.
How what's it cost?
$10?
$10, but they refunded everyone.
Now it's minus $10.
Okay, if that's the case, then
Z fighting.
It's all over. It's all over everything.
What will the Z fighting do next on Z fighting Z? A
reason to be. Oh my god, I think Wooly's right. I think
I can't believe it! Was a
diversion. Holy
the full LP! Because if there's no more.
This cutscene is longer than anything Liam's played!
Yeah.
Liam well, has
that's why I kept saying I feel like I haven't played it yet. Like, I fought maybe.
Why'd it stop there in front of the chain?
Like, maybe 15, 20 enemies?
This.
Okay, hold on.
It's the same clip again.
Yeah, it's the same audio.
Just with distortion. No.
Okay, wait, no.
It's not over yet.
Okay.
Whoa. Oh, no, now I'm getting the Kuma style, so we're going
now
to the dojo.
Now you're going into
Pikachu. I think it all should almost be cut there, and we'll just fake some credits.
Had that been the ending of the game, this game would deserve a zero on a review scale.
You know what? You're not even quite wrong. Killed.
It's a work of art, really.
Yeah,
it's
you know,
basically
it's
a performance. It's a damn
to me. Oh, you beat me. I hate games with no subtitles. You know why I hate games with no subtitles? It has nothing to do with LP stuff. It's I don't trust your sound mixing.
Yeah.
That you mixed your dialogue properly to your goddamn music.
Yeah.
And there's too many games where you can't hear shit.
Ah, young Wooly. I wanted to cut to him sitting on the throne again and the camera just started spinning. Oh god, my god.
We're demons.
You're never gonna get out of that chair.
Don't even show him putting the head on. That seems like kind of an important scene. Wow.
Can you run back?
Yeah, I kind of want to.
Can we
back into the night?
There we go.
Can you get inside that?
Yeah.
That test
where everything pops.
Right where it pops.
You should call this let's test.
It only pops when you run.
You see how juddery.
That's a good jump.
That's teleporting you into a new level.
Yeah.
A new level. Look at that fuck. Liam jumped so perfectly.
You guys are good at this.
Oh, you're fighting Silver Samurai.
No, you're fighting Quicksilver Swordman.
Quicksilver Samurai Swordman.
Silver Samurai from the Wolverine.
Cyber Squad.
Use Negro style to open enemy defenses.
I can't tell. I feel like I've already opened his defenses.
I don't know about Negro style. I've been wondering whether or not I should spec into the Mandingo tree.
Nah, man. You need
please laugh louder at that so I don't I appreciate your like quiet like chuckle
silent
but I need an audible laugh. Those gravestones are floating.
Yeah, they're taking no pleasure. Maybe they're rising to heaven.
It's really obvious because their shadows don't line up.
Oh man.
Yeah, let me upgrade my shit.
Which style do you want to upgrade?
Kuma style, and I want to get Kuma's Revenge.
Oh, you can get it.
No,
unleash a chaotic
in the next episode.
Damn it, it's only in the next episode.
Oh my god!
Stay tuned.
Stay tuned for the next episode.
But this episode is called Revenge of Kuma. Imagine you don't get nice dialogue options as Lee Everett and it says you gotta wait until episode 3 to be nice.
Yeah.
Like, who does that in an episodic game?
Oh, the game is telling you to use Afro style.
Yeah, but I don't wanna.
Yeah, well.
This style is way better.
I can't even tell.
The Kuma style.
Because this one has the finisher that lets you just kill all the enemies at once.
Oh, you mean that big...
Oh, Master Style.
Master Style.
That destroys...
Is that the one you upgraded?
That destroys the frame rate.
No, but it doesn't matter. So it hasn't mattered thus far.
Oh my god.
Finisher. Slam.
Thank you, everybody.
Oh, and now I'll use Afro Style for this one guy.
Wow, Liam, you're min-maxing this like a pro.
You're gonna get a floor style called Whoop, There It Is.
Oh, now I got the Dharma...
Oh, did they just T-pose in?
Look at Snow Assault Ninja action figures show up.
You know, like, this game would be dramatically improved if they literally removed every single animation from the game and everyone had only had T-poses and the model
and
would
just
slide around.
You know,
they just
dramatic.
Bump- They just bump up against each other, and if you have more HP, you
this
win.
Game would be dramatically improved if it didn't exist.
Well, it's on its way to that right now.
Yeah, you're actually really the greatest thing it did was make people play it less.
The greatest thing it did was trick the world into thinking it exists.
Yeah, this game's the devil now.
The greatest trick of all. What was it?
Yeah, no.
What?
You have to do a finisher to get your rage.
Holy shit.
Okay, we're back.
That's his name. His back name is Two Hammers.
Rush Two Hammers before his last wave to destroy you.
Your combat system is jammed.
Oh, so's the game! I love it. I love it.
I can only move this fast.
Two Hammers, protege of Two Chains.
Why? I bet you they use the bad frame rate and said we can make this look like it's a style.
Dramatic slowdown, absolutely.
Yeah. I hate it. Oh my god.
Looks great.
There's no. Oh my god.
Bye! Yeah.
You're just teleporting around. This looks like fucking schlock.
Hey. Oh, I just got a good look at Two Hammers' face.
Until my combat's restored.
Whoa.
Yeah, rolling around at the speed of sound.
Oh my god. I'm just sitting here.
He uses his hammers to attack the frame rate.
To attack all reality.
That's his stand power.
Why would they put this camera angle?
This looks... Oh my god.
This is the best. I'm so glad I got to play this.
Like for any...
I'm grateful for the events that have brought me to this place.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Like, for any reviewers that are like, oh man, Devil's Third is really bad, like, ask Namco for... Oh my god!
This isn't Namco, no. Dude. This isn't Namco.
Prompt!
This isn't Namco.
This isn't Namco. No.
Yeah, you're right.
Here we go.
All the QTs are red.
Turn my motherfucking headphones up.
It's the fucking boss battle.
It's reverse punch out. Because Namco put out the first game.
Yeah, they did. Yeah.
This is the best. Why is it? It's mashed.
I think it is, but because the old ones were mashed, so I'm assuming, but.
Yeah, look.
No, it's okay. It seems like you're gonna.
You have no health bar, so you can potentially do this forever.
No, that's just the QTE, now he's gonna kill him.
Well, we're running out of animations here, so, you know.
Oh, okay. No!
I'm...
Alright!
Are you playing or not?
No, he's not.
Yeah, of course, you don't actually get a fight.
There you go!
Oh my god. Just let go of the hammer!
No.
No, I gotta hang on.
No,
I
mean,
hang on.
I mean, Two Hammers should just let go of his hammer.
No.
Let me just stop pressing square.
Dude,
for a little
it's
while.
His namesake. Why would he ever let go?
Let me just stop pressing buttons for
hey,
a little
while. Hey, if I only have one hammer, who am I?
What? Like,
who am I? One hammer.
Exactly.
So you stop pressing buttons, you get knocked back.
That's
good. But we
get back on.
And he kept spinning the whole time. He never stopped.
Eagle.
Here's the thing. If he just stopped spinning and let the one hammer just hit the other one, you would die.
Yeah.
Gonna take you for
you would die instantly.
Oh my god, his thighs are clipping through his pants.
Everything is clipping
Your
through
his foot
everything.
Is clipping through his hammer.
Your dick's clipping through his face.
This game is clipping through my brain.
This is the best. This is the best.
This is something special right here.
Mash harder, Leo.
Remember when we thought the game was over?
So glad we kept going.
Yeah.
Oh, beautiful.
I'm legitimately kind of getting dizzy.
It's just... this isn't fun anymore.
All styles have been
nice.
Repaired.
Now I get
you
the
made
fight.
Two Hammers dizzy, I guess.
Oh, Master Two Chains. Master Tupac, I failed
no,
you.
He's dead.
Hey, our good old friend, the JPEG of the Mountain's back.
You never hit him once.
No, he stabbed him that one time.
He's defeated.
Oh, wow.
You're blowing out the mic a little
blowing
bit.
Blowing out
yeah.
the
mic!
It's called the pop filter, my friend.
And we don't know that, still.
I do.
Okay, well, it's true.
Look at that photo!
I see it.
I hope, like, it just shows, like, this a scene from San Francisco in the back.
Well, that's a city right there!
Yeah, it's on the coast! Like, I want there to be an IGN logo somewhere.
Shutterstock.
I know it was on the southern
side. I thought
you thought it was a credit.
Yeah, me too. Explore Seastown.
You know what's amazing? The credits could appear anytime.
You know what the C stands for.
I've never felt attention like this in my life.
This is a waste of time.
Like, in mid-combo, I want the credits to show up.
I want them to roll over the battle.
You don't know a thing about it.
Like, and then go back down and come back up.
End of a Devil May Cry game.
Tease the end. Everyone
here will scrolling upwards and then roll.
It just starts tickling the tip.
So the amount of games with strip clubs is baffling when you really start to think about it.
Oh yeah, I saw the top.
Baffling.
Well, that's why in the actual strip club it was like all I can think of is video game environments.
Yeah.
Afro Samurai 2 is not even on How Long to Beat.
Well, nobody did it.
Drink through your mask, dude.
These are new horizons here.
Drink through your mask.
Filtering it through your mask makes it taste better.
DJ Longknife is kind of strong, though.
I really can't move my body right now.
Yeah, basically.
Classic.
What was that game where the girls are like, bitch, cunt?
Oh, Honeypot.
Honeypot.
And it was made by, like, the creator of Bioshock.
That shit's hilarious.
No, but
it was
yeah.
made by a really prominent developer.
No, some guys from Insomniac.
Okay, well, and stuff, yeah. Welcome to Babylon.
Whoa, hey. Cool face. That is a cool face.
Yeah. Hey, cool face, what's up?
Her eyes just popped out of her head.
That's fine.
Did you see it?
I saw it.
Keep your eyes.
What is happening? Are they going back to space?
Now we get the battle arena.
Keep your eyes on the girls' eyes when they show up, because they bug the fuck out.
The stupid thing is that in a strip club, if you're going to have an action scene, you're like, yeah, you can do some cool moves by spinning on the pole and cutting people's heads off. But nope, you don't get that.
No, why would you get that?
Even Goldust Adventures figured that out.
Yeah, Goldust knew.
I thought you just...
Oh, watch this beat drop!
Afro-style dodge, it said. Oh, I saw it!
Did you see it? Yeah. I think I'm dead. Yeah, okay.
Oh, wow.
Retry.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, load it back in.
A really long loading screen.
Yeah, I'm going to have to fight all those enemies again.
If you can't skip that whole intro to this awful, awful strip club...
Then it's done.
But I like seeing the eyes pop out of the strippers.
It's not done, Pat. Yeah, we're finishing this.
We're not playing the whole fucking game.
It's only one episode.
Yeah, but it could be like 8 hours.
We're finishing this shit. It's not 8 hours. That much I know for
can
sure.
Can you look up a review? Can you see if anyone mentions how long it is?
I tried How Long to Beat.
No, I know, but like a review of it. It's the only other place I can assume that someone would mention any information.
Look up the 10/10 on Game Facts review.
Yeah.
I'm dead, yeah.
At least you got that saved.
Not like when the parry's just not working. That shit's fucked.
Well, we already told you why it's that defensive things just don't work.
It's not important that they always work.
And that guy's still drinking at the bar.
Revengeance would just be as good as it is if the parry just sometimes didn't work.
Yeah!
Wow.
Okay.
There you go.
So we fought through waves and waves and waves and waves of enemies.
And waves.
Before Pat said, why don't you try blowing up the radio by deflecting
19 shots.
And it took how many deflections? Like
19.
19, which never happened in regular progression.
Gun Daniels.
That's a good name.
Of the Unforgiven.
That's a good name. My kind.
That girl in the back is just freaking out.
She loves it.
Yeah,
I'm a stripper.
Yeah, exactly.
Put on your headphones on.
About to be
kill that motherfucker! Fuck the code!
Can change the tide. Who are we?
You assholes, that you're fucking fuck the code. I don't even care about that movie and it's starting to win me over.
This guy's like, welcome back, good hunter.
Basically, right?
Yeah, he really is blood orgy bottles. He's very, very bloodborne-y.
Bloodborne-ish.
People should take screenshots of this scene and just parade it around as though it was Bloodborne.
Yeah, the old hunter.
Yeah.
You didn't find the secret bar?
This is the oldest and coolest hunter.
Well, this new DLC, the old Negro hunters.
That's a very different thing. Than what you think you're saying.
You're saying that the hunters themselves aren't Negroes?
Or I'm saying that there is a bunch of really tough black hunters who hunt monsters.
The beast scourge is
No.
That's it?
No.
You're finally like that's the moment.
No. Wooly's tapped out until he thinks of something to top it.
Yeah. Prey slaughtered. The dead
bitch of the Oh, come on. Of justice. There's a special place. Find that
place. So, yeah, let the camera just pan back and forth.
Back and forth.
Right
back
for
and
an
forth.
Hour.
Just keep talking.
Bartender doesn't have to do anything.
You know what? I bet they realize that if they just did the storyboard thing for a scene like this, people would realize that they were looking at a still frame for...
Like, the whole game just really oozes the idea that they had to work really hard at the last minute to try to make something come together.
Put some duct tape on that stuff.
Yeah,
and they had no plan for this guy talking as much as he did. So they just...
Well, I think they had a plan, but it probably never left storyboarding. And this was better than the storyboards as an option.
Well, they had to have something, yeah.
Yeah, and it's like, what can we do with, like, a week left?
And
oh, shitty. And
wait,
one,
wait,
and one
wait,
developer.
It's panning to the left now.
We already got that.
Yeah. What, with one guy. Because you can either finish the game or fix bugs.
And you have to finish the game.
And they did not.
You have no job.
And they did neither of those.
Well, do you?
They chose the lesser of two evils, I guess.
I feel like, like we're listening to an audiobook that happened to have a game put into it.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay, so what's he gonna do?
It's as good as mine.
Yes, it's
gonna,
framing.
Oh, he's gonna get the headband.
I love not being able to see.
I want the headband that you don't have.
Yeah, need it.
Then I can have eyes on the inside.
Like a place right out of a fairy tale. More like
I need to
nightmare.
Fill the inside of me with eyes, because I can't see good.
In a war to win.
This mask actually has no eye holes.
These are just painted on.
Yeah, you can call
it. Oh god, the bathhouse from Spirited Away is pissed.
/ war mech.
This reminds me of Zen.
The samurai gunman.
Rising Zen.
Samurai gunman. Rolling around.
Smash a path.
The speed of sound.
To the waterfront.
And I got a smash.
What a coward.
I'm smashing.
No, smash better.
Oh, yeah.
I got
you
one.
You broke one barrel.
Yes, my frame rate fire.
It's not frame rate. Like, it's smooth. It's just, like, slowed down on purpose. Shitty is what it is.
What?
You just hate fire because fire is one of the few things that can destroy their bio slime.
It's true. Oh my god, this is the worst!
I'm just walking up against an invisible wall.
The camera's allowing you to run as fast as you need to.
Yeah.
And no faster.
They just beat you.
Why were those so weak?
They just are. They didn't have the force.
The ninjas are trapped behind.
What was that?
Wooly, do you really fucking think I'd be able to pull up information on this?
Look at how hard you failed.
Well, there's plenty more where that
I would love it if he just got
I
he
want
left
the camera
on.
To then yeah go
it's
to
doing
the right.
it again it's doing it again
but I'm gonna warn you I won't be so playful the next time we
I want this to keep panning.
he's doing his nefarious laugh of justice, his nefarious chortle protects it.
There is a person who might know the location of this fabled shrine, but they're on the other side of the city.
And unfortunately, the current predicament the city is in don't allow for much
time. The current budget the game is in does not allow you to get to that part of the game.
Look, here's a statue of the greatest hero that ever lived.
He's got a weird arm in his back. Your journey will be long.
That's because in order to truly destroy what was your brother's evil, you must.
We don't have enough assets to make a desert scene, so here's just beige. I'll have to say, it's fun watching people be creative being cheap.
Yeah, like,
exactly.
We kind of are. Men and men.
Okay. Yeah, I see what you mean.
There's new ways to see how you cut costs.
There's an art to saving money.
So
unless you have to refund the money
that everyone spent on the game. That scene in this environment, it's fucking there.
I don't know.
Because it had to load.
Come on.
I thought we were done.
At last. The keeper of the gate has arrived.
Those fucking coneheads!
Insert that.
You move quicker by attacking. What are
these boys? That's that. You can't go up there.
No.
Fuck. Time to attack back to the road.
The fact that Liam is breaking this encounter by moving way faster.
The eyes are like, oh no, he found the hidden attack and move technique.
Man, how fucking long have we been doing this? It feels like forever.
2 hours.
That's it?
Yeah.
Shout outs to the developer's girlfriend who's reading the current lines we're hearing. This mountain has
been stained in the blood. Shout outs to the 25,000 production babies that were sired during the development of Afro Samurai Episode 1. Revenge of Nothing. People have devoted their
lives to the worship of shout outs to the food that was taken out of those babies' mouths as the money has been handed back to everyone who purchased this game.
Are you happy now? Are you happy now? You're starving babies.
We have to pump our children's stomachs to get all that food back.
That's worth money.
In fact, it's probably worth more now.
Settle that kid mush back.
Baby pump food.
It's a free market.
Choose baby food. That Afro took.
And then be able to destroy him once.
Shout outs to the launch party that came out of their pocket.
It all
It
was three guys, a PS2, and 25 to life. That was the whole launch
party. That's a good day.
It was three guys at a card table staring at a wall. With it. There is no middle
ground. Okay, cool. You really feel the rage of an emotion character when their head is constantly in one expression. Time to beat out a tune of Whoop-Ass Sonata. And is a bear.
But notice each guy comes up because they can't load in all these guys to start attacking you because then the game would just shut off.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Are there any?
It's not even elegant when it does.
They're not even getting up from the ground. They're just teleporting.
Have there been
any? Okay, they gave up.
Amateurs, not too up. Many. Whatever. Rookies, not enough pros.
He fell.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Whatever. It's
put names really on these people.
For some reason.
Kendrick Lamar and Ludacris both said that.
There you go.
It's fine.
This is so slow. I gotta finish it.
Wow. You gotta finish
it. Use it.
That was a good combo. Yeah! And then the bad guy up there was like, whoa!
Whoa, that was it!
S rank!
Welsh! Oh, hey!
Pure platinum rankings. Exactly. I feel like if you try to deviate from the path, you'll just fall through the world.
I think we saw that happen earlier.
It did.
If you try to deviate from the path on PS4, will just delete this. I'm glad.
Look, there's a ninja. He's hiding.
Here's another post Ninja Best beat. Never mind.
Yep.
Let me play.
No, you're not allowed.
I can change my styles.
Shut your fucking mouth.
Here's my obstacle course.
You're gonna have to swipe
the infidels.
And you're gonna have to do the jump over stuff.
And climb up that street that was paved vertically
to get to where you were.
Yes.
You already had a conversation.
And then climb the waterfall.
Which is also a paved street.
Yes.
And then fight.
Get over bad frame rate mountain.
And then you can die and be reborn like Journey.
You come back with a slightly longer afro.
I want you to get to the top of that.
Stop doing these enemy intros for these fucking slow guys.
These enemies are super memorable. Shut up.
It's all it's missing is the book opening to show you their titles.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. And then it just says generic ninja. Negro.
Unfinished asset.
No, it's the book. The book was it just a text string?
Placeholder underscore string.
And there's just the guy T-posing spinning around in
circles. And then the book closes and flies out.
That's
too strong.
There's a game there.
That's too strong.
Someone animate that real quick.
That's a goddamn street texture.
Yeah.
Hang on, they're gonna keep me from ascending.
It is truly. You can't fight enemies that do this. It's impossible.
Unless you do it in 2 seconds, like really fast.
They fall slower than you go up.
Yeah, that's how
gravity. It's slowing me down.
What?
Stop. Stop.
Yeah,
no.
Every moment is awesome.
Never stop.
Every moment needs awesome. All these enemies are like,
stop.
You owe me awe.
Yeah. Clip rolls. Legs clipping through pants.
Like,
yes. Yes.
This
from around every corner.
This is amazing.
Through the windows.
The wall.
I'm so glad I got to play this.
There's a bad frame rate coming off my balls.
What?
Keep pressing. Keep pressing.
Yeah.
You can climb that wall now.
Maybe I can keep going. No, no. It comes.
No, you're doing it. You're doing it.
We do it.
100%.
Yeah.
It's just falling apart.
There's so many guys.
This is the revenge of Kuma.
Oh my god.
I'm almost dead.
The sound effects are just distorting out the shit. All the ground texture's so bad.
Let me dump all my stat points. Be as powerful as possible.
Yeah.
Okay, you got a
time.
Or is there even? Yeah, there is.
No,
okay.
Why don't
you have one more skill point to go.
One more.
And then you will have maxed out the entire game. Fuck.
All right, sync test.
Where they go?
Come on, master.
Three, one, two, three. One, two, three.
Perfect.
Perfect.
Amazing,
nice.
Thank you.
Now you'll know.
Oh, yeah!
I wanted that to kill the boss.
It did it!
Next phase, right to the next phase.
The dance of death.
Make out! Man,
if you can, kill me and give me the glory I deserve.
Look at his goofy expression. Oh, wait. Could this even be approaching being cool?
It's like the idea's there.
Oh!
Oh!
It did beat the boss!
Yeah! Yeah! Holy shit.
I am compelled.
Congratulations, Redacted Studio.
And thanks for everyone for coming on this Let's Play journey that
we were on. I guess this is a full LP now.
I guess
it's complete.
This is the nicest one so far.
I've never seen a boss fight like that since The Boss. That was beautiful.
The gravitas.
Nothing reaches that level.
Oh, revenge.
That's all they had.
Even
all
the
preview's
unfinished.
All they had was a shot of a train.
I want to play the train fight.
It's great.
I want to be on the train.
If a screen came up and says, here are all the moral choices
that everyone has. She will remember
that. There's the RZA, executive producer.
All right, he was involved.
Shit. RZA, this is your fault.
So we have to look up Redacted Studios
and
find out what
the actual creator did the comic panels.
Why?
And more importantly, did I get my money? Bitch better have my money.
Bitch better have my money.
By the way, viewers, if you look under your chairs, you should all find $10. You got $10.
Congratulations.
You got $10.
Look, Phil LaBar.
Yuri Lowenthal.
That's a shame.
I don't recognize any other names.
Takahata.
Takahata falling upon the hard
Fearless
times.
Media.
Look, they rented Sculpin QA. Never heard of
Fearless
those guys.
Media indeed. Yep. Yep.
Oh,
best
Takashi
fight ever.
Okazaki.
Best friend ever. VP of inspiration.
That cat's name is
Mookie
Laws. Sounds like a cool
rapper. Roger Robinson, the Rainmaker.
Oh,
Mark
shit.
Loaf. Namco Bandai Games.
He's the bad guy from Looper.
Jake's Cat Beaker.
Terry Smith.
All right.
Aiden. We got Finance.
All
we got Stegosaurus.
Create.
With a combined, QA has been tirelessly working with us, and we could not be here without their dedication, expertise, and help.
With a combined 60-plus years in high-end software management and development on PC and Mac, electronic manufacturing and materials, interactive entertainment, and handheld products, the Redacted team has expertise in almost every aspect of product development.
Every time anyone says Redacted, I think their name was cut out.
Yeah, yeah. Wow.
We did it.
We did it. We truly are the
Redacted. I can't believe you finished it.
Why are their heads?
This is the weirdest.
And look at Afro in the corner over there.
Yeah, yeah.
Unselectable.
We'll never get our revenge.
Never. Run into the distance in the end till the end.
So the end of this. So the end of that story is that Kuma died.
Yes.
Yeah.
No. We never got it.
Liam, buddy, do me a favor.
Erase that save data.
Please.
100%.
Just to see his face.
Yeah.